Peppers.
I made the cream.
I made the onions. My name is Amal Supariwala, and one of the general consensuses about me is that I don't really know how to cook.
So you think I'm a good cook? What if I was gonna prepare like a gourmet meal? How?
Licks your fingers with
rock.
I think I can cook, personally. I wanted to create something that just absolutely defied all the laws, all the opinions of people, you know? So, I called upon two of my friends, Rithika.
Wow. Great value brand.
And Anushka.
Wait, what was that?
Tell me put on a cool kids cooking show. It was gonna be a cooking competition. Me against Rithika, so she was gonna be my competitor, and then Anushka was gonna be the host slash judge of everything. But really, Anushka just came because we were making free food, so. So, we're at Walmart right now.
Yes.
We're gonna cook today.
Yeah.
I have a great recipe. What do you have?
Yeah. Oh, so I'm gonna say what it is?
Yeah, you can say what it is.
Or should we have them get, no. It's tiramisu.
Okay, I'm making, creamy spicy chicken pasta. But we have no ingredients.
Look, our hands are supposed to be full of ingredients.
Yeah, they're empty. Now we're gonna have a grocery store montage. Ready, set, go.
Garlic. Never believe
it's not so.
Say wow.
After we finished grocery shopping for everything, got all our ingredients, we went and picked Anushka up from class because we all go to class, we're very studious, you know.
Why don't you tell them what we're doing today?
I haven't been here, but this is the idea.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna have a food competition, cooking competition, and they're each gonna do different courses, and I'm gonna be the judge because I know how to cook.
I know how to cook.
I know how to cook too.
That's up for debate today.
This is scripted,
and stay tuned.
The overall plan was Rithika was gonna cook the appetizer and dessert for the meal, so that we could have like different like courses, so we weren't just making two of the same courses because we still wanted to eat it, you know? So she was gonna make the appetizer and the dessert, and I was gonna make the main entree dish, okay? So she had like garlic knots and some vegetables for appetizer, and then her main thing was the tiramisu dessert. So that's what she was cooking, and I was cooking my chicken spicy, creamy chicken spice pot, the pasta, the chicken pasta.
Welcome to Cool Kids.
Hi. More energy from you. More energy. Cool Kids Cooking Show.
Welcome to Cool Kids Cooking, and I'm your host, Anushka Karne. Now, let's meet our contestants. In this corner, we have Rorden Gamzee, standing at 5'4", with 2 years of cooking experience. She will be making the appetizer and dessert this evening. And in this corner, we have Fai Geary, standing at 5'6". He will be in charge of the main course this evening. With 0 years of cooking experience, we are hoping we don't get sick.
Once we started, it was just super chaotic. Like, everything was going on at the same time, and the kitchen wasn't that big, so we were all just like in each other's way. So, first, I'm gonna make the chicken sauce. I just have to like... What? Just like throw the bowl away.
Throw it away. Salt. That's not how you're taking it out.
There's no other way.
Pray for me, guys.
I realized there was a lot more than like just the YouTube video of the recipe that I was watching. Like, I had to like clean the chicken and cut the chicken and like thaw the chicken, and they didn't show that in the video. How was I supposed to do that? But whatever. So I did that, you know, wash my hands many times. Wow, look, this is my chicken. Okay, so we're getting the pan ready to put the chicken in the pan. Every time I looked over at Rithika, like, she was doing something. I don't know what she was doing, but she was like making her tiramisu, whipping the cream. I don't know. But her little cream whipping machine was making so much noise and literally ruining my audio quality.
Let's come over here and see what our contestant's doing. Absolutely nothing.
That's not what I asked. You have to be patient.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh my god. That's so beautiful.
I made the onions.
No, obviously. And pasta going.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good. I'm starting the,
keep going.
I'm starting to add the mascarpone cheese.
Have you had any hiccups along the way, and how are you going to fix them?
No, I've had no hiccups along the way.
Wow.
And what is this?
Move the camera. Let's show that.
Celebrity appearance. Slowly, after I started going through some steps, like, Anushka just kind of jumped in and started helping me with everything. So, like, I would cut the vegetables and put them in the pan, and then she would just kind of, like, stir the pan for me. But basically, she was helping me. Yeah, so by the time it was over, we were basically like, cooking it together. But it's still my pasta, so don't worry.
Cocoa butter. How are you feeling?
Not good.
Why?
I'm tired, you guys. Don't cook.
Oh, it's pretty
tired. It's the cart. Hello Fresh. Sponsored by Hulk.
This is our tomato sauce. It's not looking too good right now.
No, this is
pasta. Look at the mess. I'm gonna make you happy. Check it out. So we got the appetizers, we got the dinner.
After we finally finished everything, we did everything. We set it out all on the table. It was so cute. It was so like perfect dinner setting. And my pasta looks so good. Like, the appearance of it was so, like, it was like, whew, wow.
This is the point.
So we have boom, pasta, chicken, and spicy, garlic, nadis, salt.
Rithika set out her appetizer, so she had her garlic knots, and then she cut up some cucumbers last minute, you know. Personally, I would take points off for that, but I'm not the judge.
Okay, let me try it.
Are we eating cucumbers?
I'll have to cut them.
Very cucumbery.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we have these garlic knots. Pretty good. Serving the pasta.
Wait, you've never served pasta before, don't you? Like, grab the top and swirl.
Oh, okay.
Grab a piece and swirl.
Oh, that's so smart.
I'm the judge.
Oh my god.
Come on, open my mouth. We're curious.
Okay.
Cheers.
Dink!
Then we tried the pasta. The pasta was okay. I realized after we started eating that I completely forgot to put any salt or pepper in it. So, yeah.
I don't know how I'm feeling. Let's just go based off of looks. Final meal. What is it called? Okay, we're gonna eat it now.
And the tiramisu was also really good. So, yeah, actually, that was my favorite part of the meal, was the tiramisu. So, but my pasta looked the best. The tiramisu looked okay, but it tasted pretty good. But that's just because I love chocolate. So, I don't know.
Okay. Oh wait, should I like hold up one of the hands of the winner?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And announcing the winner of, what did I call it?
Oh, cool cooking.
Kitchen. Cool kids cooking is, put your hands out so I can pick it up. The winner is Rithika with her amazing tiramisu and garlic knots. Amal also did really well. His chicken was amazing. So also very good. It was a close call, but I would have to say I don't condone violence. But the tiramisu is what took it over the edge. Join us next week on Cool Kids Cooking.
But in the end, I did take the L, you know, but that doesn't mean I can't cook. Just means I can't cook well.
Well, guys, I'm doing such a good job. My mom would be so proud. All I need.